Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to the fourth episode of Hunting with Herbert. And in today's episode, we are finding for the Dole. Now, the Dole is a hostile creature, so in manners to the wildlife, I have turned hostile creatures off on my minimap. Therefore, I will not see it on the minimap. I must see it with my own eyes. It is like a little painted dog, you see. And they're feisty little things, I say feisty little things. So, you know this, where I can see everything? I'm not having any of that. Is that a boar? Or is that a doe? It's a doe. That was a bit anticlimactic, wasn't it? As I did use Hunter Vision at the end. But I was trying to show you why I'm not using it, so I will scrooge for another doe. Scrooging for. Oh, look, deer. Remember, we had deer before, didn't we? More deer. Oh, people. Hello, people. I like my own people. They're very well. So. Oh, look! An eagle has grabbed a goat! Marvellous! Simply marvellous! Oh! What a rare sight, I say so myself. I will snipe. Got him. But that is not what we are after. Any does? Just needed to kill him. Two. Oh! Seems like I'm being attacked by doe. This is what I live for. Right, so I'm hiding. Long, close range. I will switch to my club. Seems like I got him. That's the doe we were looking for. They are very small creatures, so I did not manage to he stumbled upon me. But alas, it was the biggest mistake of his life. So, in true hunting with Herbert fashion, I will bash his head to nothing. But, I will see you in the next episode, where I will be hunting for the wolves.